It's no surprise that in a very poor country, you can find people who will wear foreign uniforms. What has always surprised us, what we've never been willing to predict or understand, is that the Vietnamese communist leadership can find enough people to live in the tunnels, fight for nothing, wearing ragged shorts year after year under the American bombs. A war in which one side is entirely financed and equipped and supported by foreigners is not a civil war. The only foreigners in that country were the foreigners we financed in the first part of the war and the foreigners we were in the second half of the war. Basically, we didn't want to acknowledge the scale of our involvement there. We didn't want to realize that it was our war, because that would have been to say that every casualty on both sides was a casualty caused by our policy. The question used to be, might it be possible that we were on the wrong side in the Vietnamese War? But we weren't on the wrong side. We are the wrong side.